fathom. His ecstasy and intensity allowed him to transcend his physical form. Witnessing an individual human in union with the cosmos, they call him a yogi, as he was the first one, the Adi Yogi. Lasted for years on end, curious onlookers melted away. Only seven seekers remained, as they could not tear themselves away from him. Transmitted the profound science of yoga in its full depth and dimension. He expounded 112 methods of attainment, offering his disciples access to the deepest innards of creation. Created and the uncreated cascaded upon his unbridled wild hair. It was a vision of the very core of the cosmos in all its profundity and magnificence, a vision of the unfathomable mysteries of the universe, a most overwhelming vision the sages and Devi Parvati had ever witnessed.